Some people don't qualify themselves. They don't say it directly and put themselves up to scrutiny. Now, I do that, and I defy you to take one of my F-list videos and explain which one of the statements in those videos is not factual.
People gotta quit playing this game and saying everything is subjective, because everything isn't. Everything isn't just a matter of taste.
There's things that are beyond reasonable doubt. What's beyond a reasonable doubt, in my opinion, is the theory of evolution. And the theory of evolution points to certain facts. It comes with them. You can't escape them. They come with the package. The game just doesn't provide the mechanism for your victory. There will be no victory here. And it's basically assured just from what has been already spent in the past, guarantees that the end result is fail. But there's still not even any potential from where we are now. Even if you eliminate the past crimes, there's no future potential. The game isn't about your existence. The game plays on. It plays through you. It can play right over you. You can be the first piece knocked out. You can be the last piece knocked out. But the game will knock you out. The game will go on. And that's the subject of philosophy, is what is the nature of the game? That's what's being argued. That's the fundamental argument of antinatalism. What is the nature of the game? What does it do? And all it does is dispose of pieces. It doesn't do anything else. There is such a thing as something preposterously inefficient and stupid. There's things that are happening that are decidedly unproductive, that they are in fact destructive. That's right, because it's intrinsic to the game. You have to throw it in the dungeon before it can crawl out. That's the only game in town, jackass. Create the deprivation to create the need to climb out. So that's all you're doing. You just keep throwing your kids in a fucking cesspool, in a fucking hole, and then say, swim, swim, Junior, swim. The game is a cage. The game is a wheel. You just don't want anybody to rail against anything that's going to interfere with your egomaniacal sense of self-importance. And that's all this is about. You can't stand the thought that you're a big, blubbering pile of crap, a stupid, fat flatworm that isn't going to accomplish anything, that doesn't mean a motherfucking thing, that has just been a consuming, wasteful, idiotic cog in the mechanism of an insanely stupid and inefficient machine. You're just saying the religious people were right. The default is correct. Life isn't what it appears to be, which is just fucking ludicrous. No, this is somehow purposeful. There's no alternative explanation. There is no way to undo the evidence. It's substantial truth, and so you go with the conclusion because there's no rational reason not to. There really is no game to play here. There really isn't.
What exactly are you accomplishing? Oh, that's right, absolutely nothing. And is the thing radioactive? Well, damn fucking straight it is, because look at all the fucking shit suffering. It's not about your want. It's about a rational argument about the efficiency of the entire game. There's a whole bunch of pieces on the board, all right? And they're all going to have effects imposed upon them by the gameplay. And the question is can we justify the gameplay, the effects that are going to be imposed? Fuck you. Fuck you, the past generation, and fuck you, jackass. I don't want what you want. Keep me the fuck out of it.